What I want to get out of this race basically is the same as every other race. Championship is too early to start thinking about strategy or competition. We have to win races. So we have to work in the same direction we did in Beijing and Malaysia, in a way, without the mistakes, and make sure we have the pace to have a great result again and try to be on the podium the third time in a row.
And in terms of the overall season, what can we read into what we've seen so far?
I think the season has been, let's say, up and down for many teams, including ourselves. It proves Formula E is an extremely tough championship. One small mistake can lead into a disastrous weekend, and you have to be really focused all the time and try to make the best out of it, even with limited track time and with some problems that you can encounter. It's extremely tough to drive these cars around these city tracks with so limited time, and all the cars being the same, the track being new for everyone. You just have to make up for while you're on track, the time you have driving the car, you have to really learn all the time to make sure you get the best result.
And